Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Office Bloke Daz.
I'm Office Bloke Mike.
And I'm Office Bloke Max.
Here we are, three of us together.
Indeed.
Mm. Time for a bit of a quiz.
Oh, yeah. Nice, like
bit
a quiz.
A music, bit of a music quiz.
Right.
Part okay. Seven.
Yeah.
Back nice, to the, part seven, yeah.
That's the classic channel.
Skip
classic,
one to six. Yeah. Skip yeah. one to six.
Yeah.
Straight to seven.
Don't know this, it says guess the 50 random songs.
Right, okay.
So, out of 50.
Right.
If we're getting like a decent
with
number.
Three of us here, we've got a good range of knowledge here, I think, haven't we? I think we proved it, you know.
If this has a good range, then we're fine.
Yeah,
I think so. Yeah,
you've got a good range. That there of a good range.
Yeah,
yeah.
Correct.
You want it at least 40, I'd say.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah,
play along at home. Let us know you did.
See what we do then.
Welcome to the Quiz Channel for a new music quiz. It's part 7 of Guess the Random Song, 50 songs and performing artists to guess from a short soundbite. I hope you enjoy this music quiz. Share your score in the comments, and for more fun quizzes, please subscribe to the Quiz Channel.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Yeah, quite easy one to start. Two princes.
So it's recognisable.
Mm. Spin Doctors.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Very nice. One-hit wonder, really.
Really? Mm. Oh, well.
I'd say so.
Madonna with my Material Girl.
Correct.
Easy for us, this I think.
Yeah,
so far.
It's red, wine.
Red wine.
Yeah,
UB 40.
Up 40.
Oh, of course.
Do you know where they got the name from?
Yes, I do.
Do you know, Max?
I feel like I've heard before. Go on.
The old dole card you used to get over here that for benefits.
Yeah,
used to be called the UB 40 card.
It was a code, wasn't it?
Yeah,
really.
Unemployment benefit.
Benefit.
40. Oh wow.
Yeah,
fair play.
That's where it's from.
Typical from people from Birmingham. Still got them. Blood loss in a bathroom
stall. A southern girl with the sky lit drop. Yeah, it's not Chili Peppers, isn't it?
Oh. Under the Bridge?
No.
Scar Tissue.
I couldn't remember what it's called, that one. I know it so well as well.
They're a great band.
Highly annoying. I think brilliant. Yeah. And when I touch you, I feel happy. Oh, they'll never make it.
Oh, it's the Beatles.
Yeah, what song is it?
Oh, hold your hands. Oh, it came up too quick.
Yeah. That's poor from us, really. Are you looking to me?
Come on, Max.
Sounds like Maroon 5, but I could not tell you the song. That's horrific.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, God, it is.
No, it was Maroon 5.
Yeah.
Half a point.
Half a point. Yeah, proper shite.
Definitely you, like Max. Britney, one more
Britney,
time.
Yeah.
Hit
me, baby, one more time.
Wasn't she like 17 when this came out?
Bit Huey Lewis in the News.
Yeah. Addicted to Love. Not Addicted to Love.
Power of Love.
Power of Love.
Yeah. Power of Love.
I knew you were looking.
Dua Lipa.
It's Sabrina Carpenter.
What's the song?
Espresso.
Yeah. Hey. Good guess, Max.
It was number one for like 6 months.
He could have played the whole song and still wouldn't have got it.
It's Nickelback.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is How You Remind Me.
How You Remind Me, yeah.
Good show.
Bit Simple Minds.
Oh, Simple Minds.
Don't you forget about me. So on.
Ah. Oh.
Yeah.
Can't lie, I thought it was West End Girls for a second.
His eyes are too close together for me. Kim Wilde.
Yeah.
Kids in America.
Correcto.
La, 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 la. Simon and Garfunkel.
Yeah, yeah. The Boxer.
So it was called The Boxer.
Yeah.
Didn't know the name. Tune.
Yeah, great tune. I may say it was your fault,
because I know you could have done more. That's The Kooks. Naive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another great band as well.
Didn't know that was, that's what it was yep. called, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
No, it's a song well, but... Sweet Home Alabama.
Yeah, Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Yeah, Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Is that who did it originally?
Yeah. I
remember Kid Rock kind of covered
it. They did a version, yeah.
ABBA, yeah.
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 Dancing Queen.
Mm-hmm.
Max puts that on when he's putting his lipstick on for the Friday night out in the mirror.
Hey, everyone likes ABBA. Come on, we're not doing that. Everyone likes ABBA.
Yeah, praise you, Fatboy Slim.
Yeah, yep.
Went to one of his birthday parties once, you know.
Mm. Was, was he a DJ? Did he DJ or was he just... It's fair asking him to work on his birthday. Be a bit out of order. I remember the tune, but...
Oh, I know it.
So do I.
Oh, yeah. Of course it
is. Ah, how annoying.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Right. Bonnie Tyler.
Bonnie Tyler.
Oh, totally touched to the heart. Yep. Human, yeah. Rag and Bone Man.
Yeah.
This was massive a few years ago.
Years ago.
Yeah, it's about 2016. It's a long time ago. Yeah. But I don't care what they say, I'm in love with you. It's Leona Lewis.
Yeah.
Bleeding Love.
Yeah. Dua Lipa.
Like Zara Larsson, maybe?
I just wanna be that is, oh, cool. No.
That is Zara Larsson.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, that is Zara Larsson.
You could have told us anything there, man.
Yeah, absolutely.
Rasputin, Boney M.
Yeah. Another odd band.
Not bad, look at him.
Oh, yeah. And I'd sooner
close my eyes when it... Sounds like
Lewis Capaldi.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know what it's called. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, of course. Half a point. You want to live like
common people. You want to see. Yeah, common people. Pulp.
Yeah. It's Lizzie Gale. Jarvis Cocker.
Yeah.
It's only Zinger.
Yeah. Skater Boy, isn't
it? Avril Lavigne, yeah.
Avril Lavigne,
yeah.
Lavigne, yeah.
I think so. Yeah. What about that? Nice. Skater Boy, she said to you later, boy, he wasn't good.
Slight feet up the street, bend your back, shift your arm, then you pull up.
Yeah, it's What Like an Egyptian by the Bangles.
Oh. Yeah. Chinese know they walk the line like Egyptian.
Oh, absolute classic.
David Bowie.
Yeah, Starman.
Yep.
Is it?
Yeah.
Tune.
Yeah.
MGMT Oh, what's it called? Kids. That's, yeah. It's a great tune. I'm not sure. I'm so excited. I can't wait. That's the man. Yeah.
That's
a good shot. Yeah.
There you go.
Well done,
Mike. Yeah.
Ah, oh, I know it's Dance Monkey by Tones and I. So close again. Like.
Everyone's gonna be that till I get it right.
It was huge, that song, wasn't it?
Yeah. Massive.
Superstition.
God,
spend your love to... Yeah, it's Unchained Melody by the Righteous Brothers.
Righteous Brothers, yeah.
Timberlake, yeah. 35.
That's Adele, isn't it?
Yeah, it's Adele. Skyfall, I don't know.
Can't remember what it's called, then.
Fair enough.
Not heard from her for ages.
Nah.
No. There is so much a man can tell me, so
much he can say. Kiss from a Rose, Seal.
Yeah. Not heard from him for a while either.
No.
Another one.
I wish I was special. Creep. That's a creepy.
Radio
Edge.
Yeah. But I'm a creep.
Another tune.
Yeah.
That's Burned by Ellie Goulding.
I actually know that. I know the song.
Yeah.
Big over here. Very big over here.
Yeah.
Barbie Girl.
Yeah, it's Aqua.
Aqua, right,
yeah. Terrible song.
Oh. You got that on 12-inch?
Yeah. Single and album. Yeah.
It's Foo Fighters.
Foo Fighters, yeah. Is it called I Wonder?
Is it My Hero?
Of course it is. Couldn't get it out then.
That's Michael Jackson.
You think you got the best of
me? Think you've had the last laugh? Couldn't tell you. No idea.
I do know the song.
Stronger, sure. Something like that. There you go.
Yeah, no, it's
Kelly Clarkson.
Joker, Steve Miller Band.
Yeah. Nice one.
Just come to me, Eric.
I knew it. Won't get me brain at all, that one.
Jesus Christ.
Julio.
Ricky Martin. I was going to say Ricky Martin and go from there.
Yeah, no idea.
They love throwing one of those in there. Harder, better, faster, stronger, Daft Punk. Yeah.
Yeah. Harder, better, faster, stronger. Give me a second,
need to get my story straight, my friend. Oh, what are they called? It's Fun.
Wow.
I think it's Tonight. Oh, weird.
Nearly.
There you go. That's why.
In the summertime.
Yeah, it's Bungo Jerry.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I only know that song because of an advert. They have an advert over here.
That's right, yeah.
It's like a yogurt advert. It's more
yeah.
Like. That is Good Luck Babe by Chapel Roan. That's probably the second biggest song of the year.
Never even heard of it.
Shout.
Two of the biggest songs of the year have been on it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
How deep is your love by the Bee Gees?
Yeah.
Is that the Bee Gees, yeah?
Mm, yeah.
Manchester band.
Yeah. Lost one.
It's One Direction.
One Direction,
yeah.
Don't know the name of the song, though.
No.
Oh,
yeah, good.
Pretty
that
good, that. Yeah, I reckon we got about six or seven wrong. We had a couple of half more. Points there.
Yeah, a couple of half points, yeah.
I was keeping track of it, and it's about six or seven wrong.
Yeah.
But I thought it was pretty good, that.
Yeah,
in general.
I think so.
It was quite, it was not one bad. Of them, because we didn't pause it as well. We didn't get much time to think. You don't get much time.
What no,
was it
not
about
at all.
5 seconds?
Yeah
it's pretty
between.
Quick, isn't it?
It was quick.
It's pretty quick.
Yeah, when you try to think of something, it goes.
I think if we paused it, we would have got a lot more right.
Oh, absolutely.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, we definitely would have got things like Drops of Jupiter by Train.
Yeah, and Foo Fighters have a lot.
I would have got two or three.
Know the song so well.
Yeah.
Just
the Beatles, I want to hold your hand. You just got to get to the bit where you're trying to sing it. You don't have enough time.
Sometimes it just doesn't, it's not there. Sometimes you just have to go through the process, don't you? But yeah, it's good one, that, though.
Yeah, enjoy a good quiz. Everyone enjoys a quiz, don't they? Sure.
Yeah, these ones are probably the best, I think so. I think it's a good
good drop of random ones from, like, all the sort of decade really as well, wasn't it? It's got quite a decent spread there, wasn't it? So, well done, team. Nice one.
Well done, yeah. Hope you did well at home as well. Don't forget like and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.
Cheers.
Cheers.